Any sound through there. Okay, there we go. Think that's all good now. Want anything to happen during this because I basically need all the time I need. Hello, everyone. So I'm gonna attempt this achievement. I was gonna go like not do everything myself, but I saw this and went might do this on stream. Some areas I think I may gain time. We gain time in the slums and the city area. So, God. About the game. Trouble places I think would be the sewers. I think I need to try and dodge more in the sewers compared to using the defluxor. Is it? I can't remember the name of it. No, I'm gonna have to try and do that. Need like 10 hours to get all of the achievements, and I'm still trying to get some of them. This one. We are going to witness this again. would be best to go you first. Okay. I think the best time drink breaks food is because you can't really steep them. Music's didn't really think about this in the first playthrough, but the music reminds me a bit like Final Fantasy VII. So it has a similar feel. At least, didn't really think about that in the playthrough. Is anyone? I think I missed a bit of time then, because I when I had to go. God, I want to know how that Abide. I could have gained a bit more time going through there. A few seconds. Also hoping to get two birds with one stone and try and get the catch me. Can't catch me. Yeah, we need to grab you. This time I remembered. I tried to push it and it just went back. Sort of going forward. Hoping I can get two birds with one stone in this playthrough and get this achievement as well. I can't get grabbed. Is off the table. one Zerg. Or two. Three. I'm gonna get the don't catch me. Well, can't catch me. One. I had to fly on there. Thank you. 3, 4, 3, 7, 4, 8. Okay then. I don't worry about any memories in this one. I'm gonna go straight to Momo. You gotta just go straight to Momo. Just gotta Go that way. We are four. Some reason. Okay, why didn't you? It's meant to be a okay. Thanks for the boxes, they just hit it. And you'll be right there. So I had to go back to Momo. That. Probably not gonna get this one. Be able to learn from my mistakes and basically Yeah, I think that pad was probably gonna be the hardest. Which way are you going? This pad is somewhat easy. I'm just gonna try and lure them. I pushed it. This pad might get me, it might not. Just all about dodging me. They're clinging on. Getting confused of where I want to go. I think I can just scratch at the door. What did I need for the wiring? Get the detergent. Okay. One brain. I think I can just scratch. Why? So I do like to do that. Okay. Duly noted. Oh, you. What are you doing? I was pointing down. What are you doing, game? Now I could do that. Thank you. kidding me? Why do you have to accompany you when you're just looking down at the tracker? Probably not gonna do this, playthrough. That would hurt. But some of the stuff that I see in this, it's like, God. That would definitely hurt. Wish if it's like a company sort of thing that they actually do it at this speed, not so it deactivates running. I should have use now. Need that a little bit. Thank you. Made some mistakes in this one. I think it depends on the part coming up. This part would take a long time to get through because of just stuck on this part right here. Hopefully I get the other achievement here. Mistakes before. Probably, not even a couple, probably. thinking I might. Okay, that was. Trying to do that away from the eggs. I just really have to do this away from the eggs. If I do that, I can get through the. I may have hope yet, actually. Considering I actually got through that. I'm also down nine minutes because of when I started stream. Don't you dare. I am. can I do this? So I think I can actually should be able to just exit. Still may have hope. This is the last part. I got this and the jail. Okay, that is done. I need to get cleaning. I just gotta wait. Won't grab the keys in this one. Thank you. I don't want to. I'm working I might have been able to shave some time off if I didn't make any mistakes in the first parts. I could have gone then. Yeah, the first time. Nope. Almost done. A very good sneaker.
Thank you.
It's gonna be really close. Thank you.
close. He'd have like 1 minute, I think, left. As it hits, I'm at 1 hour and 50 minutes right now.
Pushed it. Why? Thank you.
It's this again. Yes, be able to do this. Yes. Okay, that she didn't make it. There we go. Got the achievement. I am speed. Yeah, 1 hour and 49 minutes. 7 seconds. Was 11 off. Okay. I reckon I could have shaved it down a bit. I reckon I could have done it probably 1 hour 30. that was just like all like the main game part. Wasn't doing any additional memories, so that was basically a 80% sort of one. Still for my first sort of speed one sort of thing, that is pretty good and got the achievement for it. That now is gonna be it. I still have some more achievements I gotta do, but I'm gonna do that in my own time. I just saw that when I went, yeah, I might stream that one. I wasn't an actual speed one, that was just like a fun sort of one, but achieved the job of getting the achievement, so I'm alright with that. That's gonna be it. Might play so I'm gonna have some lunch and I might come back and play some Extinction, which I have played before. I played the demo of it. Basically, you're a mother fox protecting your cubs. Your fox cubs. So I have played a bit of it. It's pretty good as well. So I'll go back to that after I have some lunch. Yeah, I'm gonna close this stream down, but I should be on a bit later, so for that. So, thanks for watching. Hope you liked it, and I'll see you in the next one.